I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I have. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron among their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Stay with him! Someone else get in here! Have to take a shot! They're scared! Watch out! He's deadly! How are we supposed to hit him? still pursue you. She's hit. You should shoot. Was that our last range trooper?
Affirmative.
Don't just stand there. Do something.
Let's look. Let's head out. Yep, there you go. There's something in there.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Jedi! Take that!
This'll be fun.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive. Your life is mine, Jedi. Running again? You scum! You are weak! Coward! right.
You shouldn't be here!
Thank you.
Look, BD.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Jedi. Lively, aren't we? You can't keep this up forever. Try stopping me. You'll have to try harder.
that a person? Enemy approaching. Come on and fight us. I can't watch. Change position.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Noise over there.
Don't let him escape!
Blast him!
Oh, he's shaking! Like I need backup to kill you!
I can't fight anymore!
Fast.
You can't stand against me.
I'm fleeing!
Come on and fight us!
Let's fight him. You won't get me. Cannot run forever. Get back. Cannot prevail. I'll break you.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Burn! Watch yourself!
I'm sure we'll beat you.
Perish. It is weakened.
It's dodging fast.
In critical condition. Enemy is running. You won't escape. Not fast enough.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
This socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.
a relic from the ancient Zepho. They sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a spear powering that lantern. a relic from the ancient Zepho. They sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern.
we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium. You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? BD? Not doing too bad, huh? We should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Around. I think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
hit those things with the big teeth. If you hate it so much, just shoot it. But what if they...
Locked. What do you think? Thanks, BD. Go, BD.
Incoming! Watch out, he's quick! I won't let you kill me. Focus on his guard!
Something interesting? Yeah? Let me see. You can break in? What would I do without you? Hey, BD!
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
No match for you, right?
Maybe after all this, we'll both be promoted to purge troopers.
But they're...
We found the Jedi! Come on up! We're lacking close-range specialists! Is that even possible? Oh, it's you! You aren't so smooth!
You got this, BD. Job done. You jumped in there. Yes. Let's take a look.
of a fight, huh?
Quick, aren't you?
You're coming down!
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is.
Is that a power cable? Back there. That did it. Here's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sorto Mokili Uba, Shaka. poodle.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Tonta! Tonta!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Chuta!
That's not good.
You okay? Let's get you out of there.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Let's go, BD. Can you slice this open? Excellent. Need a jolt here. Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. Soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich!
Down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Some fight. Now that's what I call a fight.
tasty. Hit him with something really nasty. Ugh, uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime. Even I saw that coming.
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff heater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Kashyyyk! Okay. You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just suspecting.
Growing in there.
Just let me know when you want to go.
We'll talk later.